We've done some last-minute trips before, but nothing this last minute. We haven't used Daily Flight Benefits in a while, and we've got a free place to stay in Amsterdam with a friend, and we're going to Amsterdam. How does it feel to be in Amsterdam?
I'm tired.
This is cool looking Amsterdam. Well done. If you know me, you know that I like bikes. I got bikes on bikes on bikes. All right, we are walking to our friend Colby's place. Haven't seen her in a few years. You have no opinion.
I have no opinion.
Push this. Anything? Oh. Colby, we're in. Dual-sided.
Hello.
Colby!
Hi!
Alright, Deidre decided to take a nap. She basically stayed up all night. I slept on the plane. Colby had to work, so I borrowed her bike. I'm out exploring Amsterdam. I don't know where I'm going, but it should be fun. We have our own bike streets here. All right, I didn't know where I was going, but I found myself at this famous tourist spot, the I Amsterdam spot, in front of some building. Walking to go get dinner. We're walking along the canal. Big ball in there. The fascinating thing is that people live on the river in these boats. These are people's houses. Sorry for the smudge on the screen. I'll clean it off later. Because it's getting dark and we want to enjoy the rest of the evening, I think this will conclude
day one.
I lied. That wasn't the end. There was too much cool looking stuff. So here you go. This is Amsterdam at night. Moose.